Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Ironman match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
Uh-oh.
And she had Natalya's number there. Drop kick
on the mark.
Counter from Asuka. Oh, look at this fireman's carry takedown. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Ooh, what a forward claw.
Roundhouse kick. Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
I don't know if Natalya can withstand this.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But, Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Natty was getting grinded down, but just created a chance to change things.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Relentless aggression coming from Asuka here.
It's hard to predict what Asuka's going to do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. And a basement drop kick. This could do it. Shoulder up right away.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
These two are ready for each other. She's starting to drag a little bit.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get caught.
Backhand hits the target.
Man, what a clock strike.
She's got the shoulders down. Stamping the ribs count at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Asuka might be looking to fly.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Target is set on Natty. She's in peril. Asuka looking for it. There it is.
Asuka lock is in. The Asuka lock is...
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock? Gut wrench suplex. She's in serious pain.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, my. Apron senton.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Too late. She's into the ring again.
Could be saying, but it does appear quite insulting.
Clothesline! Off with their head. Shoulders down! She gets an early fall. There.
A stalemate of counters.
And she had Natalya's number there.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur.
occur, you've got to think long-term, considering your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Resilience.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
From the top!
Oh, no! That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Made famous by The Miz.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out. Including us. Oh, there it is. We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
This one, she's tapping. She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
A little showboating from Asuka. She needs to return to the ring and fast.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. From the apron.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Submission. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here, but couldn't pick up a fall.
She is in trouble here, or is she? Able to reverse the pressure and escape.
Asuka looks to capitalize that reversal. And some effective offense with that one. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
To the top rope now.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
The rope. It's hooked up. The Asuka lock. Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about.
And there's the tap. Come on now, rep. Make her let it go.
She sneaks a fall there.
She returns the favor there.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Natalya looks like she's down and out.
Will it be?
And she gets a fall.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Countered it just in time.
Keeping that single offense in check.
Now he was getting grinded down, but just created a chance to change things.
Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty.
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
in charge.
The efforts of Tomorrow have been relentless in this matchup.
Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow.
Shoulders down!
And she scores a fall.
Everyone has their eyes fixated on the Empress. All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
Sharpshooter applied.
Oh, she got
tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She gets the fall.
Oh, dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Still only got one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
The boat, Natalya, doing what she does best. Sharpshooter applied. And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She gets a fall.
Oh, my gosh.
And the cover.
She gets one.
Oh. Natalya clearly hoping to get the appreciation from the WWE Universe she believes she deserves.
As she should, Cole.
Asuka retaliates. What a shot. She's been dragged through the ringer tonight. Not what you want to see by any means.
Now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
Legs the grapevine off.
And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall.
She scores a fall.
And Natalya dodges there.
Go behind.
Roman, nine.
She covers for the pin. She kicks out with force.
Good shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
A dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt.
Flying.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Looking to take the legs out. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Quick thinking pays off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
We don't often see Asuka in this position.
This has to be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
Asuka managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Oh, man!
And Natalya getting it taken to her in a major way.
Yeah, Asuka no less dangerous here as her opponent is quickly finding out.
Let's see a double after that one.
That should be elite.
We got a cover! She somehow gets the fall.
A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
To preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Wrapping the arm.
STO! And there's still some signs of life from Asuka.
Natalya has to be sensing things slipping away.
Head splash! There's no superstar quite like Asuka.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man mount.
Wait a minute. She releases the hold. Here is your
That's
winner.
A little surprising, no?
Asuka! That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.